I don't think, Mama, you can reasonably take credit for making it rain.
First is redecorating her ballroom in the French style. A little unpatriotic, don't you think them?
It is fortunate, then, that they fall to my lot instead of yours.
Do tell your sister that I long to see her.
I've already told her once by your desire.
I do dote on her. I was quite in raptures at her beautiful little design for a table.
Perhaps you will give me... Word is indeed applied too liberally. I cannot boast of knowing more.
Oh, goodness, you must comprehend a great deal in the idea. I'm no...
Bingley!
Mr. Bingley!
I was just on my way... Handy.
Oh, Jane, do you never think ill of anybody?
Well, how could Mr. Darcy do such a thing?
I'll discover the truth from Mr. Bingley at the ball this evening.
If it is not true, let Mr. Darcy contradict it himself.
Hence, we'll have this little hiccup dealt with immediately. Is he?
People who suffer as I do from nervous complaints can have no pleasure in talking to anybody.
Dear Jane.
What a man compared to rock.
I couldn't sleep.
Nora, my aunt.
Yes, she was here.
How can I ever make amends for such behavior?
Well, then. Your hands are cold.